Not too many hours later, and we have 99 cooking. Very happy we have another one done. Another 2 achievements like I mentioned as well. 191 out of the 200 goal right now. I cannot find anywhere to buy secateurs. I thought they'd be in the skilling store or the general shop over here, but I don't see them. Not sure if we just have to wait for the achievement at 85 to get secateurs, which if that's the case, I think I'm just gonna pop some lamps right now. Hit 85 and then head over to Tanglefoot's at the cavern. That is the next goal. I want to get 99 farming done, wood cutting. Then we will see just how many totem pieces we have. We might end up with a few more than 3 middles, and then we'll know if we have to go and bounce around, get other pieces. I can't remember if XP elixirs even work with donator lamps, but just in case they do, I'm going to try and get one or two of them right now. Get a elixir pack on the second page. Only 800 rune coin, it's not awful. Some grand elixirs, that's okay. XP elixirs on number 2. Oh, fuck yeah, we got some. Now let's see just how many donator lamps it takes to get to 85 farming. I just want to get that done now. Don't want to wait to head to Tanglefoot's. There are only 500 donator tickets each. That's not bad at all. We are going to need at least a few of them. I guess I'll get 5 right now. We should be set with that. Pop the elixir. And what skill am I doing again? We have farming. Oh wow, 1 lamp for 89 farming. Holy shit. That's insane. Maybe I should put these away for the others. I don't want to burn all of our mystic tokens right now in 1 skill. Let's see. What else should we use this on? Oh yeah, mining, that'd be nice. Skip through a lot of that. 85 mining. Maybe a bit more hunter. I really don't like that skill. 91 hunter. I've not even been looking. Is it a different amount of XP if we use the catalyst versus the mystic with these? I guess I'll check on the last 2 lamps. Probably going to use these on hunter. I'd like to just not have to worry about it. Or construction. That'd be nice too. The rest of them aren't too bad. We can get supplies for them, knock them out. Alright, let's see. How much does this give on Hunter? 2.8 mil, okay. And if we get out the Mystic tokens, how much does it give now? Oh, this might be too much XP, but we'll see. Oh, wow. Okay, yeah, it does give more if you use Mystic tokens. That was a really big difference. Over 4 million XP, and now we have 99 Hunter. Fuck yeah. Now it's time to just massacre these Tanglefoots, get us a whole lot of logs for both fletching and fire making. That'll be extremely helpful. We can stock up on magic logs here. And we'll get a bunch of point mystery boxes and keys like the other NPCs. This is going to be pretty slow, just like the fishing and rune crafting. Maybe about 5 or 6 hours total, maybe a little bit more depending on how AFK I am. But we need to get it done. We are inching closer to that max cape. After farming, it really won't take that much longer to hit max. We have fire making and fletching to knock out, like I mentioned. A little bit more construction. Agility will be kind of slow, so will mining. We'll have to do that back at the golems over there. Smithing, I'll have to farm some adamant or rune bars somewhere. I'm not sure where yet. Haven't really looked into that yet. That is all, though. After those, we will be maxed. We are done with farming, fuck yeah. Been waiting for that, finished it up earlier today but was not able to record. On to another one. In our time there, we have made 2 galvanic totems so far. That's really nice. Decent chance at getting the galvanic boots. I think it's only like a 1 out of 12 drop rate or something like that. It's not too rare. Okay, maybe a little bit more rare. 1 out of 20 or so. It's really not too bad though. Plus you can use epic lux here, so you have like a 3 out of 20 chance. They are really amazing boots. Act as boots of stone, provide infinite run energy, natural spec regen increases by 50%, and it prevents the stun at galvanic golem. They're pretty sweet. Especially for the spec regeneration, that's the best part of it. Right back to the cavern we go. Time to knock out woodcutting. Many hours later, and we have 99 wood cutting now. Fuck yeah. Getting a little bit closer to the max cape. Glad to have that done. We have 3 full galvanic totems right now too. That's really amazing, we can get those kills done soon. We have a lot of point mystery boxes in the bag right now. Kind of crazy we pulled 300 from all that. This should be enough to get the kill done. It's been a long time since I've killed this boss, but it isn't too hard at all. And we will get a bunch of nice rewards after we get some kills done. Oh wow, we already have a bunch to claim. Forgot about that. Bunch of stuff from killing the NPCs here. And then we get a mystery chest for 3 kills and a grand crest for 10 kills on the galvanic golem. Good luck, kill number 1, let's get it done. You just pray melee most of the time, and whenever it does that attack, you pray mage. Good luck, galvanic golem number 1. Can we spoon the boots? Dragon harpoon, coins, and bag of tokens. Rip kill number 2, good luck. Give us something good. Something. Oh, galvanic golem pet, fuck yeah. That is awesome. Not too bad at all. Increases damage here. I think at the boss too, so we might as well use it for this last kill. Hell yeah. Now we should be able to take all the accessories off of the Shadow Phoenix too. Pop all the XP accessories on this pet. Then we can make our ultimate phoenix pet too. That'd be really huge. And good luck, our last kill for right now. Can we pull the galvanic boots right here? No, we cannot. That's really fucking awesome we got the pet. That's useful. Oh yeah, the dragon pickaxe is really useful too. We don't have 99 mining yet, so that'll help. Let's rune coin all these dragon items. How much is this? Oh, not bad even. 7,000 right there. And from the rune coin daily, what do we get? How did we get a grand crest? Okay, won't complain with that. From the mystery boxes, nothing. And let's save this grand crest for later. 48 in the bag now. Let's grab our phoenixes out. It's time. First, we'll need to buy a few pet accessory upgrades from here. Need to max out the galvanic golem pet. Oh, there they are. Get 3 of them. Roll them on this pet. Hell yeah, now we have 4 slots on there. We can remove all of our XP accessories. Now we just throw all the accessories on here. 100,000 rune coin for this pet. That is a bit costly, but I still think it's a really nice upgrade. For chambers, few other places. I'd like to just get it now. We need to buy a pet mystery box. And now we should just be able to enchant the pet. Oh, we have to switch them over real quick. Oh, one of these has accessories on it. Which one? Oh shit, I forgot this was our luck pet. Have to throw these on something else. Now it's time for our new pet. Fuck yeah. Ultimate Phoenix pet is made. Best in slot magic pet right there. That is a really nice upgrade. And I guess for right now, we'll just throw these luck accessories on our Ultimate Phoenix. I don't know what else to throw it on for right now, so I'll just store them on here. Only 4 more achievements to hit our goal. Then we unlock the Vault of War and Elite achievements. So huge. Those will be extremely helpful for us in the late game. Back to the Fire Golems for now. We need to get 99 mining next. Fire making, fletching. A few more things to do. We have a damage boost here now, so we'll have better XP rate too. Pretty helpful.